you guys! Welcome back to our channel. Today we're gonna be making
pizza.
Pizza! I don't know how much you guys know about pizza. We don't know, but we're trying our best to make it.
We know how to eat it.
Yeah.
Now we're gonna try to make it.
He knows how to eat it. I gotta make it.
You watched YouTube like a couple of seconds ago to figure it out.
Exposed. It doesn't matter. Anyways. I still know how to make it. We're gonna try making pizza like the traditional style pizza, and then we're gonna try to make the finger pop pizza.
Okay.
Yeah. And yeah. So we have the dough and everything ready. So let's just get into the video. So are we ready?
Yes, we are ready to make some pizza.
Okay, you make the dough then.
I'll get ready on the dough, and
we have some ingredients. We have some
bacon
crumbs. We have turkey pepperoni, And we have some
spinach,
just to have green in there. And we have sausage, tomato sauce, cheese.
Mozzarella.
Cheese. And then we have dough on the side. I'm always working on the dough. And then first we're gonna make the pizza finger pops.
Okay.
And then we're gonna do the pizza afterwards, like the traditional pizza.
Okay.
So let's get started on the dough, and then we'll go from there. That's good, I think.
It's sticky, we need more flour.
So we're gonna lay this on the
pizza tray.
And then we have, and then we're gonna put the tomato sauce. After that, we're gonna add some cheese to this. Okay, so we're gonna make another layer. We're gonna make another layer of dough to put on top of this. We take a little plate, like a smaller plate or a bowl or whatever it is, and just place it in the middle. And then we're just gonna make lines across. You cut it in slices. You're gonna take the cup off and you're gonna twist these. You're gonna take each of them. Dough and then twist it. So now we are going to add some oil on top of it, olive oil. Just to keep it secure in the middle. Romaldo just started the oven for us, and for us to put this in the oven. So put some oil on it. Pretty, right?
Mm-hmm. We should put some more toppings on top.
more toppings?
Yeah.
Sure. We can add some cheese in the middle. Because there's so much space in the middle.
Yeah. Make a little pizza.
A little pizza. Good. And then some more bacon crumbs.
Some more pepperoni.
Some sausage on top of that.
And some spinach.
Oh, and some spinach. Okay, not a lot, babe.
Not I a like lot. My toppings.
I know you like your toppings, but okay. So we're gonna put this in the oven now, about 30 to 40 minutes on 360, and then we'll come back and show you guys how it looks. Hey guys, we're back. We have the final product. Hot. Be careful. It's ready. Yeah. You want to zoom in? Bring your camera over. And they can see how amazing it turned out.
Sure.
So you guys, thank you for watching.
Yes.
And enjoying how to make this amazing pizza.
Yes, hope you learned how to make it now.
Yeah. Try it out. Comment below, let us know how it turned out. Make sure to you put oil on the bottom of the, on top of the
pizza pack. Tray, yeah.
Yeah, a pizza tray so that it doesn't stick. That's the only thing we left out. But other than that, it turned out really nice. It looks amazing.
Yeah, it does.
You wanna try some?
Take this picture.
Okay.
Mm, it's good.
It's good. Mm-hmm. Thumbs up to that. It's really good.
I'm a good pizza chef.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I know how to make it.
He thinks he's funny, but he's not. Anyways, we'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to
subscribe.
Subscribe, like, and share the video. And we'll see you next time. With Row and Row, or it could be any other challenges. Love you guys.
Later, guys.